everybody. It's Terri Stevenson, the Builderall Grandma, and your training and support specialist for Builderall for product launch. But I am here today to share one of my favorite ideas that every single new user of Builderall should take note of. And believe me, take my advice, because I got it from one of the best, Miss Shelley Turner. One of the best pieces of advice I ever got from Shelley Turner when I was sitting in her classes and learning all about the Builderall platforms a few years ago was to create a playground site. Now, what does that mean? This is going to be a web page, a website that you're just going to use to play in. And yes, that means you can go into that website, go into your Cheetah Builder, and try out all kinds of new things while you're learning. And you don't have to worry about whether or not it's going to mess up any other pages that you're building for legitimate sites that you're building for you or your clients. It's a great way to learn the tools when you're first starting, but believe me, you'll have at least one playground site all the time once you get started, because there's always new things that are coming on board in the platform. And I always go back to my playground site, open up a page, and just experiment. That's the best way to learn the tools anyway, is just to get in there and see what they do. Don't be afraid to push some buttons and click here and go there. You're not going to break anything. And if you do, we want to know about it, because we're going to figure out how it happened and we'll get you back up and running in no time. So don't be afraid to just jump in and play in your playground. What we're going to do is I'm going to go into my back office here in Cheetah, and I'm going to show you, even if you haven't opened a page yet, here's one of the first pages that I want you to make, your playground pages. So let me show you how easy. Here we are in the Builderall back office. And as you can see, I always have a lot of tools on my desktop. But we're going to look for the Cheetah Builder, the new builder, the Cheetah drag and drop website builder. And you can see it right here. Or you can come right up to the apps on the top menu. And that opens our big menu. And if you come all the way over to the left-hand column, under Builders, it's the number one spot with the green shout-out box. So you can click there. Now, when you first open this page, you won't have any published websites. This is my training account, and I have lots of pages and websites already built. So you won't have those, and I'm just going to do a very quick demonstration of how to create that first page so you can begin to learn and play. To do that, we're going to click on Create New Site, and for now, we won't talk much about this. I just choose the simple template, then select the blank template right here, this top square, and select it, and then you can confirm this, and this will create your page. But it won't name it as a playground yet. So we're going to save it on the green button. And you can see right here we have a page for my Cheetah website. Now we're going to come over here to the site settings in the left-hand side, and we're going to name this so you'll remember what site this is. And that's all we're going to do, is just name it so you can begin to learn about the amazing tools in the Builderall platform. So we'll choose site settings. And instead of calling this website My Cheetah Website, you can name it My Playground. You can name it Playground. You can name it anything you want. I'll just name it My Playground. And down here, I'm going to change this to My-Playground. Of course, I can change it to whatever I like. And as long as I have that there, that's all you really need to get started and begin playing. So we're going to come over here and save here. You'll get a success message. And now you can see our website is named My Playground. And you can come into the Cheetah Editor and begin to learn all about the amazing Cheetah Editor without worrying about destroying any other pages you may be working on. So it's a great way to learn all about our platform and how it integrates in Cheetah and how to use the software. I highly recommend you start out with creating that site and just jump in and have some fun. So this is Terri Stevenson, the Builderall Guamo, and your training and support specialist for product launch. Hoping you'll take my advice, create a playground, and jump in and build something amazing. And build it with Builderall.